continue filming an exhibition of Léon de Troyes, this time at Aiguzon. Wonderful work here. And he really does have some beautiful work in this gallery. Of colour and brushstroke, typical impressionist, with small marks, playing one colour against another, so the eyes fooled and mixing them. Here, the pointillist technique seen more clearly. Look at the texture on this one as well. You notice on the sail in particular, this rear sail, for some peculiar reason, he decided to really lay on the texture there more than elsewhere. I thought you would enjoy seeing these two exhibitions rather than just the one at Fresselin's. This one is on at Aiguzon at the same time. Lovely colours and a lovely use of tone as well. He was a skilled draftsman as well. Use of the working of the clouds here. And the strokes going with the flowing of the current as well. Again, the pointillist technique. Lovely Mediterranean light.